this might be the dumbest spin line I've ever heard, that a $3 trillion bill costs nothing because you're going to pay for it. That's, I mean, I don't know, when you bought your last car and you paid for it, did you think, well, I got that for free. That costs nothing. No.
Hey, y'all, come look at this.
Okay, does Joe Biden have a brother? I'm lucky I have two younger brothers. I'm the oldest of three, and I've got a sister who's the love of my life.
But it leaves me with a huge question for you, Alex. And it's really, you have uncovered the New World Order, which is deadly. It's full of what you call people who are criminals. Well, this is what I'm coming to. It's full of criminals, etc., who seek to run the world and will kill anybody who gets in their way. And you are almost, or have been, a lone crusader powering against them.
No,
so
not,
how come? How are you still alive?
Why am I alive? Well,
no, which is the,
yeah, listen, why am I alive?
Which is the explanation? One, they don't exist. Or two, you're part of the conspiracy.
No, let me tell you a story. Let me tell you a story. You better shut your mouth or we're going to cut your head off. But tyranny.
No, shut up.
I'm
here to testify that your head was not cut off. Yes, I believed in...
Hey, listen, I'm here to warn people. You keep telling me to shut up. This isn't a game. Okay, our government in the U.S. is building FEMA camps. We have an NDAA where they disappear people now. You have this arrest for public safety, life in prison.
You are the worst person I've ever interviewed.
No, it's basically off with their heads, disappear
David, thank
them,
you for being with us.
Infowars.com.
You're watching the
Liberty
Sunday Politics. We have an idiot
freedom
in the program
will not
today.
Stop. You
coming
will not stop
just
freedom.
20 minutes.
You will not stop the Republic. Humanity is awakening. Infowars.com. News.